If you have been looking for ways to enable hardware acceleration on Windows 11, then you are in the right place. We have got two effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Enable GPU scheduling. GPU scheduling is the easiest way to enable hardware acceleration in Windows 11. So type graphics setting in the Windows search bar and open the window. After that, click on Change Default Graphics Setting under the Default Setting option. Then turn on Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling and Optimization for Windows Games. This will enable your computer to use your GPU better and improve performance. Method 2. Enable GPU scheduling from registry. Open the Start menu, type RegEdit and click the top result to open the registry editor. Then browse the path HKEY_local_machine_system_current_control_set_control_graphics_drivers. After that, right-click on Graphics Drivers, click New, and then on DWORD 32-bit value. Name the key HWSCH mode and press Enter. Then double-click on this new key and change its value from 0 to 2. Click on OK and restart your computer. And there you have it. Two quick solutions to enable hardware acceleration on Windows 11. We hope one of these methods has worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.